He's a 4.46.
Wow. That just surprises me.